Jonah, they've entered the dig site. It's fenced off and there's a guard at the gate. I'll find another way in.
Take him into the ruins. Should be far enough out of earshot.
No, no, please.
Don't make this harder than it needs to be.
Mr. Lead Archaeologist, your employment will be terminated.
Please, no.
It's usually underwater. Jonah, I made it. I'm in an underground temple.
Good.
That's not good.
Laura, Trinity's blasting their way in.
I can tell. It's causing tremors. There's a pyramid. I'm gonna get to the top.
Thank you.
Operation Blackout has been initiated. None of the local workers leave the site alive. Ah, fuck. We've planned for this. Make sure the perimeter is inspected and the soundmate be ready.
Operation Blackout is complete. No witnesses. Site is secure. All right, let's dispose of the bodies. Here, monitor the police building. Let us know when the gunshots get reported. Are there any more people in the
ambulance? Yep. Visual confirmed. It's Croc. Engage. Dominguez, ones are alive.
Thank you.
think we're looking for a volcanic mountain. The crown of silver is probably a band of clouds.
I just can't get those people back there out of my head. They lost everything.
The riddle says, chase the heart of the serpent to the Silver Crown Mountain where the twins confer. I wonder what the twins are.
This storm looks like bad news.
It's just a little rain. We'll concentrate on the Cloudy Mountain.
Cloudy Mountain. If we find it, how do we know we have the right one?
Gut feeling? It's our only clue. The mural says there'll be more disasters. The best way we can help them is to put a stop to it and Trinity.
Okay. But how do we really know?
Jonah, what I felt when I took the dagger.
You mean the tremors of the tsunami?
More than that. It felt like I woke something up. I know that it's not practical. I know that it's hard to believe, but you need to trust me.
We have to trust each other. Hey, I might have something over here.
Really? That's it!
I don't like this storm. Should we come back in the morning?
We're so close.
I guess a little turbulence wouldn't stop Trinity either.
Miguel, is there anywhere to land?
Yeah, I can put you down near Coag Deco.
Let's go. I'll keep this for later.
Hello? Anyone?
Where are they? I have to find them. The Silver Crown Mountain. I'm getting closer. Someone's over there. I have to get to them.
Howlers.
Someone must be around. Hello? Jonah! Miguel! Can you hear me? Where are you? Part of the plane landed here. My gear is in that cargo. I'll need to... maybe a piece of scrap from the deck. I need to find something to sharpen it. I didn't know the storm would hit so hard. This is all my fault. I should have listened to Jonah, thought it through. Something's still holding the supplies up. Yes! Now I can get my gear back. To be careful here. that's part of the wreckage. Jonah!
I think we can see the village through the vines over there.
I see people down there. I'll let you do the talking.
You want to make a deal?
Huh.
Ah, hello.
I've got some stuff to trade if you're looking.
Jonah, I found Incan ruins, but I think the foundation of the temple is older.
Yeah, Abby remembered where she saw that symbol. It's inside the temple somewhere.
Great. Tell her thank you for me.
I'm right here. You can thank me by not breaking anything.
I'll be right there, Lara.
Huh? bodies everywhere. The creatures killed them. But why?
Donna, Abby.
Laura.
I saw something. Trinity is being hunted by some kind of creature.
What?
It made hissing sounds and moved so fast.
Lara, that sounds like the legend of the Pistaco. You pulling her leg?
Jonah?
We're downstairs. Hey.
Have you been down there?
We were waiting for you. What do you think we'll find?
The mural showed a series of trials. I may know another way around. Okay, I'll go ahead and meet you on the other side. If you can hear me, I think I'm still on the path at the spider trial. I'm gonna get to the top. Incredible. Jonah, I'm at the next trial. The Eagle. It has something to do with the wind.
I'm still tracking west. Heading downward now. There's an underground river.
Oh! The view up here is amazing. The hidden city must be near.
Laura, I made it through. I'm entering a cavern.
Jonah?
The crowd could turn on us. This way.
Junkinesh, Mojkilich, all Golnish.
Who threatened our safety? Preservation! Their leader, the traitor, that your fallen queen is in my custody. But it is not too late to save them. Today, we offer a sacrifice to Kukulkan.
Come.
As a prayer
for protection,
as the entity draws near. This sacrifice, Trevor's life will be redeemed. May all his fellows see the light and rejoin us.
He said as a means to an end. Innocent eyes will blink at dawn when weakness falls away. The tomb is up there, on that statue. I'll watch the gate.
I won't be long. Close to the Emperor's tomb.
We're by the river, ready to get you and Unuratu out of there. Let me know when you're ready.
My way.
Where's Unuratu?
We were attacked. She died fighting Trinity.
Oh no.
Where is my mother?
Your mother. She fought hard.
But that's the leader's amulet.
It belongs to you now.
She was a warrior. The eclipse draws near. If we cannot restore the sun...
I'll find the box. I won't let the cult of Kukulkan get to it first.
Begin the preparations for the burial chamber. Queen Unuratu will live on within us. Uchu, assist them with the boat. We will prepare for battle. The rebellion must succeed.
We'll be back with the box.
Take care. We will be ready when you return.
So what's next?
We'll head back to Kwakyaku, regroup and take it from there. That for another riddle.
What did it say?
The heart of the serpent is in the cup near the many stone faces.
Well, it's better than nothing.
I suppose. We need to find the box and end this.
What is that?
Evening, Ralph.
Evening, Sam.
Pick up something hot.
team, Croft is on a vector toward your position. I say again, Croft is coming to you.
Base camp's having trouble receiving me. As soon as this is up, we'll use it to boost the signal.
Jonah, come in, please.
He's not gonna answer, Lara.
What?
He's dead. Now you can add your friend Jonah to the list of people you've gotten killed.
Fuck you, Rock.
If you want to pick up his body, it's at the refinery.
I'm coming for you. Making everything worse.
You're not. Hey, you're not. can do this. Come on. Where to next? Can't stay here.
I don't know, Jonah!
What was that clue? The heart of the serpent? Something?
The heart of the serpent is in the cup near the many stone faces.
And what kind of cup are we talking about? Some kind of chalice?
A chalice that's not very mine. Wait. It's not mine. The clue was left by a 17th century missionary, Andrea Lopez, a Jesuit. The serpent in the chalice is a symbol of St. John. We're looking for a Christian holy site.
Like a Church of San Juan? That's a pretty common name. Could be dozens.
Not within trekking distance from Paititi.
Come on, the road is this way. We'll get out of here, talk to some people.
What would I do without
Church of San Juan. My friend Sara's an archaeologist. She works near here. Want to go see if she knows anything about your...
That would be great.
Jonah!
I'm gonna...
What the hell were you thinking?
If I was you, it would have worked.
They might not get me.
Go.
Go, we got this. How much longer to Paititi?
Almost there. I'm sorry I lost the box.
It's not your fault. It's Dominguez. It's Trinity. All the way back, as far as I can remember, it's always been them. I could have had a family. Everything could have been different. We will get the box, and we will stop Dominguez. Highness.
Lara. Where's the box?
Amaru has it.
But the death of the sun draws near.
We'll get it back before he completes the ritual.
This will not be easy. We'll have to adjust the plan. Please, take your time to prepare yourself. We'll gather intelligence and fighters.
Thank you.
Stay here and lend Uchu a hand. Let me know if you need anything.
Okay. How is the plan coming together, Atsley?
We have options. Uchu?
Kukulkan's army will follow the Sakbay to the Great Stone Bridge to reach the pyramid. If we approach them head on, we have the best chance to intercept them, but we could easily be overwhelmed.
If we go in this way, it'd be more secure. But our timing would have to be perfect, or they'd slip through our fingers.
Can we do both? If we approach head-on, I can go around the other way and act as a sniper.
They'd be trapped.
No approaches without risk, but I believe this is the best option.
Good. Then, on your order.
Gather the troops. Let's go. This is where we part. Your path lies that way. Lara, I want you to have this. For luck.
Etsley, I can't.
After today, the eclipse will no longer represent us. We keep the sun, but you remove the shadow.
Thank you.
Thank you. making the world. Today, we take control of our destiny.
Stronger!